contemplating, meditating. Should've waited, should've never dated. You seem irritated, baby. Why you never say it? Isn't this worth saving? I can feel you fading off. We're not gonna make it long. Guess you cannot take it. Guess it's worth saying. It's none of your concern anymore. None of your concern. Is it even worth it at all? Is it even worth it? Is it gonna work anymore? Is it gonna work? Am I being hurt anymore? Am I being hurt? Nah, yeah. I've been hearing things and seeing things, and so it seems you're moving on from me. Caught you on the scene with little mistake, and trust me, she really don't want beef. That's besides the point, I'm disappointed as a homie. What is it you see? I want better for you moving forward. What's better for you to me? Guess that's none of my concern anymore. None of my concern. It ain't even worth it no more. It ain't even worth it. It don't even hurt anymore. It don't even hurt. It ain't gonna work anymore. It ain't gonna work. You've been hearing things and seeing things, and so it seems I'm moving on my own. The audacity to question me like you ain't leave me out here on my own. I was traumatized and suicidal, sick and tired. I am not to blame. Once I felt a wave, but not today. I'm not afraid, now I can say, get your bitch ass off of my phone. Please leave me alone. I am not your girl anymore. You need to watch your tone. Don't worry about who it is I'm fucking or who I am loving. Just know that it is not true. This isn't up for discussion. I wish you good luck, man. When it comes to you, it's none of my concern anymore. None of my concerns. I know that I'm deserving more. Know what I deserve. Not scared to be alone anymore. Not scared to be alone. It don't even hurt anymore. It don't even hurt.
Yeah, you know I had these issues when you met me. Results of the post damages that I haven't dealt with. And I only want the best for you moving forward. But you backtracking with niggas that ain't shit for you. Don't belong around your aura. No, there's not a day in these modern times you haven't crossed my mind. We both crossed the line. Seems like I needed you more than I needed myself. Just like I always felt like cheating on you would be cheating myself. To me, that's just some dumb shit for you to say we done with. Trying to speak your heart, trying to make your mark, then go deeper and make a scar. But every time I lay down, I think about you naked. And if you find my replacement, how could you? I made you come 9 times in 1 day. Your 2 lips should come in the vase. You roll my face, I realize you look as good as you taste. Fingers all in your mouth, I'm grabbing you up and dicking you down and grabbing your waist. Your room was my only escape, I guess that's none of your concern.